Position, full mount now, the hammer first strike, the pretty boy unloading, look at this, look at him go, Rick and Ralph style, Kwon Il unloading, and a hapless Chen Rui, it could be over soon, if Chen Rui doesn't defend, Kwon Il going bananas from the top position, the elbows, the hammer fists, the knuckles to the nose, to the jaw, to the temple. Where does Chen Rui go? Takes another elbow. And another elbow. Elbow. Raining down on the face of Chen Rui.
Oh, Chen Rui gets up!
Crazy!
He had a beat. What a warrior!
Back to orthodox. The confidence building on
one of those takedowns. He had a clear advantage on the ground, and I think he wants to get back to it.
Yup, from Chen Rui. Overhand elbow, bit of Muay Thai. Gets clipped with the left and right hand, stunned him! Here comes Kwon Il, the Muay Thai clinching knee! Big left hand! Smack bang! Smack bang! The ghost boy goes down!
What a chin! You have eaten every single thing.
Another left hand.
Fences to block with his face and then just counter back.
Body shot there from Kwon Il.
Carries him on. I like it. And just host to block punches with your face.
Another. Chen Rui, what's he possibly got left? It's amazing human spirit from Chen Rui. 45 seconds to go. Big of course. And still. Chen Rui grunting behind him. Chen Rui taking more shots than a captain. He is here. Another right hand would have Chen Rui still fires back with a left hand. This is pure box office. Chen Rui.
Second round, Michael. We've still got another 5 minutes of this.
Jing Kwon Il and backs him off again. How tremendous. What warrior spirit eats an uppercut. And body shot.
That body shot, Michael. That body shot landed right there. This was a beautiful little combination. Look at that head movement from Kwon Il as he landed the kick, but then Chen Rui answered right back with a right hand. Look at Kwon Il marching him down, staying true to his word, saying he was going to mix in the takedowns because there was a clear advantage for him on the ground. And then just going whack-a-mole as the war of attrition continues as the ghost challenges the pretty boy. And just, oh, Michael, these shots. Look at these shots. Watch the replay.
Speaking of unbreakable, you may as well call Chen Rui David Dunn. You may as well have named tonight one championship Chen Rui. He is unbreakable because those shots would have broken any other man.
My jaw hurts. Rich Franklin, how did you score those first 10?
I'm sitting over here cringing watching this.
About one championship athlete.
Look at this. Just landed a stiff jab, but then just went to the body. There was no way he was gonna put Chen Rui out going up top to the head. The body shot had to get it done.